Welcome, friends. We are back on Evolved EVE. I don't know where we left off. I don't think I had any of this built yet. I had to add this. I got back on, and my horses were here, but they were, I think they were not very far from despawning, because they had no food in their trough, and I left a ton. Well, I mean, if you watched the last episode, oh, I saw that shadow, and that's the drops that were way over there. They're right in front of the sun, so the shadow, that's one thing they can't get the shadows right on something like that. That's really tough, I bet. Anyway, I had like 5 slots in that trough full of stuff, and I got on a day later, and it was all gone. And I put stuff in there before, not nearly that much, and got on 2 days later and still had tons. So I didn't ask anybody to check my deal, but I think somebody got in there and that was the only thing accessible. So they took all that food. So anyway, now everything's enclosed where the horses are and the car is. You can't get in there unless you go through a gate. This one I need to finish. Okay, so that's all locked up. The house is locked. As you can see down here, we've got, is all enclosed now. Every panel's closed. Everything's locked. I still got to do this. I've never hooked up my power to that yet. The door opener, which I got one somewhere. See, yeah. See, I haven't been on since yesterday. Whatever time it was. And look at the manure that's backed up. There was, when I got on the other yesterday, there was none. Yeah, somebody had been in here. For sure. I was kind of doubting myself until I see that now. Yeah. I don't understand people. They just can't stand it. They think they have to, get into some place, even though it's obvious you don't want them in there. They still think they have to get in. Okay. Well, we got the garden all ready. I haven't got the water lines hooked up yet since I changed all this. This should be all full. 20,000. Got that all, and the pump's out there. It's not pumping because there's no water. Didn't need it. Everything's full. Oops. Okay, I got that pump to pump the water up out of there. I have to run power. I got 2 there. I haven't closed that up yet because I don't know if I'm going to leave that underneath there or not. That's from the old way, and I don't really want to Don't want to have to rewire. So, here's our box. Okay. I don't know if I want to do that. Right now, I don't need it. Well, I do want to make some food. Oh, there's some treats. Morning time. I think I want to go. I want to do some train stuff. Empty some cars and stuff. There. Oh, I'm going to look at my food. Now, see, I put all this in there yesterday. And it ain't far off from what I put in there. So. What was that? I think it was a deer, but that's why I hate all the foliage. Can't see nothing. I hate to talk. Oh, there he is. Oh, it was big. Talking about another game, but Valheim, you can get rid of all that stuff. Actually, in Valheim, you can go in the front end of the game and turn your foliage from 100% to 75, 50, and, you know, 25. So you can put the grass way down low, and I like that so much better. You can see everything. I don't mind them having all these bushes, but they're too many. Jeez, cut them back a little bit. Oh. Oh, well. Oh wow, that's all I got on me is 94? Two more than that. Probably not much more than that, but if I don't bring it with me, I'll end up needing it. Oh, wrong way. said Wolf. Wow, no cars. I'm gonna pick up some cars, take them into the rail station a bit. The train station. No cars. Boy, the engines. Turned the game sound down a little bit. Looks like it was getting a little high there. I know the train's kind of loud, but well, here's the train station. Just wish I had some cars. Wasn't supposed to do that. Well, this is going to happen. This is a custom map, so right there is just a little tight. Should I got on front? I didn't do it. Well, let's see if we can get by now. Oh, that was close. I'll take that one with me. They had a mirror. I know a mirror is probably a lot to ask, but I'm sure they could do it with, I mean, they could do a camera or a the TV's up there and have a camera on the back of the thing so you can see the train behind you. It would be so nice. But when you're backing up to stuff like that, you can see it. I mean, because in real life, you just stick your head out the window and look. But you can't do that here. These siding trains, these sidings are kind of close. Yeah. Ooh, out of bullets. I just never killed one of them guys. I wanted to try. Damn! He just about killed me. That wasn't very good. Oh well. Well, that one's got an engine in front of it. Well, the only way to get this one is to, I want to get it, I just have to pull in there and get it. I have to keep it in front of me. Yeah, let's try it. See around this car. Well, we'll see if we can get one more car. Something, then we'll go back to the train station. Black car, engine. Wow, that flat car was stuck in front of us and it derailed it. Wow, I've never seen that before. That was weird. Well, there's a tanker, so I think we'll just go with that. We'll go back to the rail yard and empty all these. I got on that last server I was playing. But I try to play it a little more. I like doing this train stuff. And for some reason, there's a Bradley at train yard. Killed me. Because I come in there not knowing it's even there. There was a crate there, but there's been crates there, or locked crates there before. So, I got killed, and I got lucky and got back, and I had one gun and 10 oil, low grade. I had just enough to get back down there without having to run all that way. I got my body back, and at least on here, things are predictable. Okay, let's see where we're at. This is where we're going. There we are. Oh no! Oh, it's right here is set. Going this direction, it's set to go here automatically, and I didn't know that. So we have to go back to here and I have a little house there. Hope that's far enough. Yep. Now I just came through. Oh. I had my finger on the thing too long there. I got enough cars to unload now. post office? Okay, we're almost there. This is pretty realistic. I have a real train going by my house right now. My house is brown. You don't want to do that. Green card and a fuse. In fact, I think that's the same green card and fuse I used last time. Rather use this a little bit. Okay, now we have power. Next. Previous. There we go. Who is in Holston City? Not me. That's an engine. There we go. I got one more. Don't know. Oh, fuse ran out. I think I have 13 of them. Oh, I guess there was another one. Well, I couldn't see it. I should have put a window over here. So you can see. Santa Claus, Christmas. Nope. I don't know what happens if you leave. Okay. Siding right here. Oh, no, that's the one by the guy's house. You know what? I think I'll take all these around by my house and leave them on the main line there, and they will they'll despawn. I can pull up and drop all the three cars, and I'll pull. I don't know. Maybe I'll. There's probably a siding along here I can drop them. I don't want to bring them all to my place. see what I grabbed. Oh. Well, it don't matter. Now, I have nothing. We'll pull back out here and get back on the main line. I have no cars. Helicopter is, I don't see it. That was his scrap helicopter. Oh, another one. Oh well, we'll go this way. Means I'll should pick up that one. Well, I got rid of all them. I got rid of the ones on that, one on that siding and the ones up here. So I could get back on right there and then go backwards from there and all the way back. I'll try that. Oh, it's dark. Oh. They splat. So good. I could just take that car with me. The one I left sitting up here on the main line. Oops. Oh, it was... Woo, minus 18. It's nighttime in the cold. I forgot about that. I think I got plenty of food in me and plenty of health. Can't believe there ain't a heater in this damn thing. Hey guys. Minus 20. Helicopter close. Oh, there he is right there. There, it warms up. Couldn't even see the crates. Ow! Why are you guys shooting me? I didn't do nothing to you. One. That was perfect planning. I mean, dumb luck. All it was. Plenty of wood on me. That is, oof. Shit, right when I walked by. Okay. Let's see here. Nope. How did that not do in there? I don't understand that. Plus, that must have been from earlier. Who knows? Wasn't paying attention. Okay. Let all that cook. Oh yeah, I wanted to better. Okay. Already got the pump. Sprinklers are up. Why do I have the... Oh, well. Make another one. Okay. Now we're gonna see what we can do here. There's a lot of water. Does have a pump connection. First one in a long time that I've actually plumbed it the right direction. Usually I go backwards, I have to start on this side and go to that side and anyway, electrical panel thing? Oh, I did have the hose. I looked there, I didn't see it. Old age, I guess. Well, let's see where we got water to. Ah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8 and don't have enough pressure. Okay. Well, that's a good try. So, we will unhook this one. There it is. Oh. Oh, wow. Five of them. Is that something special? Oh, Viper. Oh, well. Okay, let's see here. I just won't plant those. Let it go ahead and fill these up. I need to put fertilizer in them. Fertilizer's right here. 1700. Jesus. Well, let's put. Oh, wow, they're full already. Why are they full already? That's weird. They must have been full from it raining. Okay. Well, that's fine. Well, that's good, I guess. I wish I could bulk eat them. Only way to get seeds is to eat pumpkins. Must have been way off that way, so I don't see his trail over there. Oh well. Okay. We've got light, water, everything. And the deep water's just down just a little bit. Oh, there comes another one. Another train. Oh, this is all done already. Oh, maybe not. Oh, why it shut off? That's weird. Well, I think that's an hour. I'm going to call it for now. This will be Wednesday's video, I think. I already have one for Monday. But next we'll be able to see what the pumpkins come up. See how much they harvest. You know how much I get from them. I don't know what we'll do next. I'd like to go exploring one of the towns or somewhere but the only bad thing is they got zombies in them. And like that guy said, he died when I first got on and they were talking. He went into that Holston setting, died. So, I'm not one for like to die. So, well, we'll see what happens. I check the pumpkins and I don't know, I play a different server a little bit. Try to bounce around a little bit. I got this one pretty well going, pretty damn good. Power, all the storage, all the outside stuff, you know, car, lift, horses. Got every aspect of it pretty much covered, so we'll see what happens. But anyway, thanks for watching. Good, please leave me a like. That would sure help things. Thanks.